private jets, polish. Burn the smoke, Louis bags, they strapped with a priceless glow. High life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, bone short a new range. Flip another 100, popping, throwing hundreds in a new Bentley.
To the goal line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bull dead last. I lay it down so hard, I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt, Young Money.
I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie.
three things I want to talk about.
Maybe Mr. Skunk has heard about Audrey Duck and her poem.
I remember one time some of our neighbors who were studying ballet dancing got dressed up to look like raccoons.
Maybe Mr. Skunk has heard about Audrey Duck and her poem.
Have you by any chance lost your kitty? Have you by any chance lost your kitty? Yes.
Hello?
What?
Hello?
How you doing? Are you having a good day? Do you understand me? Tonight.
Did you talk with the people you loved last night about the things that you wonder about? Making some popcorn.
Can you go to the potty by yourself now? Can you feed yourself now?
I wonder if fish laugh or cry.
What? 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 What?
Just one question for you. Are you ready?
10, 9, 8, 7. Ladies and gentlemen, sports fans and sports collectors from around the globe. It's time for the most exciting, innovative breakers in the business. TopShelfBreaks.com, the only place on the planet for live group breaks of McFarlane Sports Pack figures. Embrace the chase. And of course, all your favorite products. Football, basketball, baseball, play ball, hockey, and UFC. So, are you ready? Ready? Get your PayPal, text message, and tweet your friends, because we are live from Top Shelf Breaks headquarters. Let's break.
Let's break. What's up, guys? It's a very special edition of Saturday Night Breaks, which is awesome. What did you do?
I don't know.
Let me see. Nothing. Oh. I'm just scrolling down. All right, guys. What's up? Welcome to Saturday Night Breaks. So we put up a half a case of Inception earlier today. By the way, this is Chris. Nate is still not here. He is doing fine. He's recovering back home. He lives literally about 10, 15 minutes away. So he is home, and we're hoping and praying that he's back on Tuesday with us. But he is A-okay. Just had some minor surgery done, and he'll be back on Tuesday. The neighbors are setting off fireworks. So how we doing? How we feeling, everybody? We got a half a case of Inception tonight with potentially some monsters. So the way it's going to go, we're just going to open up this bad boy, and we're going to write the numbers on the boxes, and Heather's going to come up, and she's going to choose the boxes. So my wonderful assistant, Heather, my wife, is here tonight.
Hello.
Helping. She's monitoring chat, keeping an eye on things. Everybody's here. OZ Sports Fan, Brad J. Looks like JD Mosley is having some problems tonight. They got power outage where he's at. So hopefully we'll be doing some JD Mosley chat chants tonight. So let's jump right into this bad boy. You notice we got the static cam up here. That camera will always be on. It'll never change. It's going to be on every screen. So it's the Montana cam. You can see him in the background there. So we got all your teams. I took them right here from the old Nate form. Now, just a reminder tonight, guys, by the way, it is, let me hit record. We have community slots tonight. Because in this product, there are not a lot of hits for the Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Redskins. Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Redskins are what's known as a community slot tonight. Do you know what that means?
Stays a top shelf.
Well, no, that would be a top shelf breaks hit.
Ugh.
Like if they didn't all sell out, but we've been doing so good. Thank you, everybody, by the way. Holy crap, we put this up this afternoon, and all of a sudden Gregorio was like, fill this thing, let's break it tonight. And Greg was on a mission. Next thing you know, my Twitter's blowing up. Nate's texting me. We sold it out. So the Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, and Skins are community slots. See over here, they are not going to be in the break. But if we get cards and hits from there, we will random those off to the group, of which there's five people in this break tonight. Greg G, Dave P, Brad J, welcome Brad J, what's up? Dave P, JD Mosley, and of course, our Australian friend, my wife's new favorite Twitter friend, Mick and Oz in Australia, OZ Sports Fan. So, hey, look at that, you would like the Buccaneers, wouldn't you, Oz? But we're going to have to random. So I've taken the liberty of already putting all of these in the randomizer right here. All the teams. Cardinals down to Titans.
They said Ravens are coming to Australia, I heard.
Yeah, right. So here we go. Let's random the teams eight times. Or do we do the names first? I forget. No, we'll do the names first. Let's do the names. All right, we got Greg down to Oz. How many times do we randomize here, top shelf breaks?
I don't know. Oh, eight.
Very good. We have four community slots tonight. And I have special goodies. I'm feeling like Oprah tonight. Whoa, did you hear that? Neighbors are setting off some fireworks.
Yep.
They're breaking in our neighbor's new patio.
I'd rather be here.
I'd rather be here, too. Right here! That was a Mick Foley reference for my wrestling fans, friends. So Nate's in chat. Nate, top shelf Nate is, yeah, baby, 989. Grayson's here. Gwendon. Chilling and relaxing. Sorry, I got sidetracked. It's kind of not hard for me to do. All right, here's the eighth time for the names. Eight times. It's going to go from Dave Pelagi down to JDM. Where is Pelagi? Is he in chat yet? He might be putting the kids to beddy. Doo, 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 doo. Okay. Take those over into our handy dandy top shelf breaks Nate sheet. Heather, I want you to show me how to, not live here, but sometime tomorrow, how to make them alphabetized by team.
Sort.
Oh, okay. All right, so we got the names, and now let's do eight times on the teams. And we'll match them up. It's a fresh case, guys. Oh, thank you to Blowout Cards, by the way. This is a Blowout Cards super deep discount. Well, not too deep, but it is a discounted Breakers discount. So we appreciate Blowout Cards for partnering with us. We hope that relationship grows and blossoms. It's kind of funny in this business, but you start growing a little bit, start getting some activity. People start emailing you, sending you tweets. I'm fine with that. Fine with that. I think we're just going to put OZ Sports Fan on the payroll.
OZ?
OZ, yeah.
He'll be on my payroll.
Okay. Six. Wish I could see the refresh chat.
Oh, sorry. I'm not being a very good assistant tonight.
Seven, eight time for this half a case of Inception. Again, you guys rock and roll tonight, filling this bad boy. I know you were excited. You were feeling the mojo. Looks like it didn't go through. So if I hit it again and it goes to eight, then that'll be it. If it goes to wherever it stops, this is what we're using. All right, eight times. So we'll grab the teams. Bishop Sankey and his mighty Tennessee Titans down to Jay Samaro and his mighty New York Jets. Jay Samaro, I mean, there's guys in this Inception that we kind of laugh and giggle at, like Egg News or Peds this year. Jay Samaro might be one, but 2-3 years from now. There we go. See, now I'd like to alphabetize this so I could see all the teams, but let me print it first. What? Is it printing?
No.
Oh, that's right. I hear it. Okay. Got the teams. Remember, we got four slots tonight. Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, and the Redskins. So, if that comes out, we will random those off to the group. Friend Tarkington rules. I hit it like a number to five, Tarkington.
Hey, I think it printed.
It did? Well, can you go get it for me?
Oh.
Looks like it's stuck.
This printer isn't very good.
No. It was load paper. I'll go over the teams here as soon as that prints. So here we go. I'll read them off while they're printing. Oh no, that's the other one. Is it printing?
No, honey, it's not.
Okay. Dave Pelagi has the Titans. J.D. Mosley with the Rams. Dave Pelagi with the Dolphins. J.D. Mosley with the Bengals, Browns, Texans, Steelers, Bills, Bucks. O.Z. with the Vikes. Greg G. with the Patriots and the 49ers. Dave P. with the Broncos and the Bears. Dave P. with the Homer Bears with the Detroit Lions. Brad J. J.D. Mosley with the Raiders, Eagles, and the Saints. Dave Pelagi with the Colts. O.Z. with the Cardinals. J.D. Mosley with the Panthers. O.Z. with the Packers. J.D. Mosley with the Giants. The Falcons are gone to J.D. Mosley. Seattle Seahawks, Dave Pelagi, JDM with the Jags, Chiefs are Dave Pelagi, and J.D. Mosley has Jay Samaro and his Jets.
Okay.
All right. I printed it again, so it should print.
Is this where you load the paper?
Yeah.
It's printing now.
Okay. So we're going to open up this case. Thanks again, Blowout, for our Breakers relationship. Hopefully, it lasts forever. Thank you. So you're going to be the one with the names and the team, so. I need my phone. Everybody here? Sometimes there are some latecomers. Let's break this bad boy open and let's do it. Oh, does anybody want to trade?
Oh, wait a sec for some trades.
Yeah. I'll open up the box and we'll wait for trades. So keep an eye on chat. Can you give me this? Here you go, guys. Who's got the Jonathan P. Manziel and his Cleveland Browns? J.D. Mosley has the Browns. Greg, you got the Patriots and the Niners. Carlos Hyde. There's going to be a Carlos Hyde redemption in here. He's the king of this product with redemptions. All right.
Oz wants to trade Vikings or Lions.
Oz wants to trade Vikings or Lions. He probably wants his Ravens, which I don't know why he would want them because there's nothing in here of them. Watch there be a one of one. J.D. Mosley's got the Jags. All right, so let's open this a while. You find me a sharp? Oh, there it is. Never mind. So we're going to number these boxes. Look, doesn't that just look delicious? That is a case.
You're not doing a case.
We're doing half a case. One and two. Whoops. That's a three. That's a four. Five and six. The reason we random this way is because it just makes it even more random. Because usually in a case there's a big, you know, hit. And you just kind of want to leave it all to chance. Some people would do the first four and the second four, but we're going to break it up. So they're all numbered. How we doing over here, chat? Any trades?
Oh.
All right, well, box four has been called. So we'll pull out box four. Give me a number, wife.
Two.
Box four, box two. Someone give me a number in chat.
No trades.
No trades. Trades are off the board. I wonder why you have to keep hitting refresh.
Eight.
All right, 4, 2, and 8. Four doesn't matter. 4, 2, and 8. We've got 5, 6, 7, 1, and 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, and 3.
Does anyone have
an opinion? Five. Five it is. Creason. All right, so these other four, but that leaves us with one. Put my initial on there. One, three, seven, six. Going back in the box. Back in the box. Okay. Here to put a little monsters out there for some mojo. Now let's random which ones we open first. No, I'm just kidding. Wouldn't that be funny? Gosh. Okay. Here we go. Good luck, everybody, and thanks again for, you know, filling this thing really quickly. How are we looking over there, Nate? Box number 8. Where do you see these cards? I mean, I've seen them before. They are beautiful. Good luck, everybody, for real. I mean, let's go. Let's get some monsters in here. Well, ironically enough, guess what? I am going to do a golden ticket thing. Find the top shelf break golden ticket. Here we go. Probably around Christmas time. Terrell Suggs, there's a Raven. That's going to be randomed. See, there's those teams in here, but they're just basically regular cards. There might be some parallels. So there's a Ravens for community spot. Colin Kaepernick, number to 40. Going to the San Francisco Niners, San Francisco 49ers for Greg G. There you go, Greg G. Here's your Super Bowl MVP right here. Devontae Freeman Jumbo Patch. Number 215.
That's cool.
Is that a big patch? Yeah, it's neat, isn't it?
It's really rad.
Going to the Falcons. J.D. Mosley. Oh, boy. One of our favorite top shelfers is going to be wishing they had this bad boy. It's an Allen Robinson base auto patch. Not numbered. This is the best team to have in Inception, in my opinion, because there's a lot of Allen Robinson. And, of course, Blake Bortles. And when I say that the Jaguars are the best to have in this product, it's because of this. Another one. Do you remember that night I was freaking out? I had the Jaguars in the break for a whole case, which is 8 boxes, and I literally got 12 hits.
I do remember.
And it... 9 of them were Allen Robinson. It was hilarious. That's how I got the 101. So congratulations to the Jags, but let's see who the Jags may be. I have a feeling it is J.D. Mosley. So what do they say about J.D.? Is he at dinner? Or?
Yeah, he said he went out to dinner on Twitter.
It's Nam Cootin. He could be. I'd like to see him in a Super Bowl, you know. As long if my 49ers and the Bears can't make it, let's see Nam Cootin. Somebody different. And Percy Harvin Green. Thought these were a number two, these green ones, but they're just green. So very nice way to start box 8. Two Allen Robinsons. Box 2. Hey, box 2 is actually box 2. Fireworks. Get new messages. Yeah, JD, you know, he likes his... Oh, this one's a little heavyweight. This one's a heavyweight. What if it's one of them booklets which I've never seen? It's something dope, I can tell you that.
Ooh, it's thick.
Whoa. Power. Okay, well that scared me. It's just because it was on. Sleep. Okay, here we go, guys. It looks like there's something pretty cool in here. Antonio Brown. Didn't you have him in fantasy or somebody? Did he light it up or is that Emmanuel Sanders I'm thinking of?
Emmanuel Sanders had almost 32 points. I have him. Nate wants to know if you remembered to do your best record.
I did, Nate. Thank you for the reminder. I did. For some reason, you streamed in it last week, but it records to my hard drive. Calvin Johnson, the Transformer, Megatron. The Lions. Let's see who has the Lions as I scan. I think the Lions. Yeah, the Lions are... Brad J. Welcome, Brad J. Whoa, nice. Like when that happens. He's kind of a Rookie of the Year contender, Kelvin Benjamin. He is a hot player right now for those Carolina Panthers. And those Carolina Panthers are owned by J.D. Mosley. Yeah, these cards are nice. My opinion, personal opinion, which I'm allowed to have, nicer than the Valor. And I guess it's supposed to be that way because the Valor is not Inception. Oh, hello, Danny. Look at this. Mr. Hot on the spot. Number to 50.
Is that the thick one?
Nope. Mini monster here. Mini monster alert. But his auto... I mean, did you have to go to the bathroom or something, dude? Were you in a hurry? Derek Carr. Oh, let's see who has the Raiders. The Oakland Raiders are gone too. J.D. Mosley.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Well, he bought 15 slots, 15 teams or so. J.D. Mosley pulling out a number to 50 Derek Carr. There's Demaryius Thomas to 99, who I really, really wanted in my draft, but I had the overall number one pick, and by the time it came back around, he was gone. But I did get Peyton. Derek Carr. I'm going to get to a monster over here. Potentially a mini monster. I don't know. Pierre Garçon. Pierre, I probably should have stayed with Indianapolis Garçon.
Oh.
Am I boring you? Are we keeping you up?
I'm tired.
Let's see what this bad boy offers. Whoa. Gosh. I mean, our mojo is just silly. Number to 10. Tom Savage. Look at that patch.
That's really cool.
See that? It's numbered to 10, which, as you know and have learned by now, that's very good. Now, Tom Savage has yet to... Maybe he took a snap or two. But that would be going to the Houston Texans. And I'm going to give you a guess who owns the Houston Texans. It is J.D. Mosley. Numbered to 10. Love it. Box 5. If I haven't said this already, Inception rules. Literally. And we have half the case left.
Is that the second box?
This is the third box. 28 teams in Inception. I mean, fill them up right now. We'll do another one. All right, here we go. Let's do this third box. Which was box? I forget, but... Boy, this one too feels like a thickie. Can you open up this for me, please? That's known as a one-touch. And there is a fatty in here, guys. We do have a fatty. AJ Green. We do have a fatty. There's LeSean McCoy. Base. Base, how low can you go? We have, ooh, Logan Thomas. Going to those Arizona Cardinals. And those Arizona Cardinals are owned by...
Jade.
It is not. It is Mick in Australia. OZ Sports fan. There you go, man. Look at all these on-card autos. That is why Inception rules for these rookies. Okay, base auto, Logan Thomas. Another guy has a pull sticker. Another guy that I think has a lot of talent. Let me get this up here because it got screwed up. Aaron Murray. Numbered to 25. Aaron Murray in what I believe should be his Kansas City Chiefs. Belong to David Pelagi. Nice hit, Pelagi. I'm sorry, it's numbered to 25. Is that what I said? Or did I say 10? Oh my gosh, look, it's a one of one. Because it's the first one ever made. Woo! Not. Oh, I don't know what all these bonus hits are doing in here. I thought there was only two, but we'll take a Sammy Watkins number to 122.
Why is it
so
blurry?
Sammy Watkins and his Buffalo Bills belong to J.D. Mosley. Here's a base packer of Clay Matthews. It's not. He's numbered to 50. This was like a little mini hot pack. I don't think there's normally that many cards in here. Come on, dude. Let me put this here. I think that might be why. Watch this. Now it shouldn't do it anymore. There you go. My wife loves Clay Matthews and his hair. She does every time. Him and AJ Hawk, she just loves their hair, and it's annoying, I think. Von Miller.
Dislike. Do not like.
Oh, you don't like Clay Matthews?
No.
I thought you liked AJ Hawk's hair, too.
Dislike.
All right, here's the final box in this break, guys. Box four that we selected. I got some special. I'm feeling like Oprah after this, just for some fun. For everybody. Except I'm not giving away a car. You get a car, and you get a car. Okay. Paul Palalalalski. Eli Manning to 40. /37/40, those Giants, those New York G-Men Giants.
What time is it?
Ravens, Chargers, Cowboy skins. Oh, where's the Giants on here? J.D. Mosley. Number to 40. We'll take a nice jumbo patch of Mike Evans for those Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Jonathan Mosley, J.D. Mosley. Number to 215. Holy cannoli, nice patch. For the Denver Broncos, now batting, Cody, three colored patch, auto, number to 75, Latimer. Yeah, I was just enjoying college, hanging out in college, in the Big Ten, 2013, I had 72 receptions. I was named ESPN Player of the Week, and then all of a sudden, I'm having lunch with Peyton Manning after team meetings. I always wonder what that's like. Cody Latimer and the Denver Broncos are going to David Pelaggi. There you go. Auto, nice three-color patch for ya. Dre Archer. Now that is a base auto. Can you see the new messages on chat? No Manziel, no Bortles in this half. So that means it's in the other half. Jordan Cameron. Starting to annoy me, this light. Oh, that's better. Jordan Cameron. And, Zach, that really hurts. So, we got a Tom Savage number to 10. Beautiful patch. But they look better in these. If you're going to have a number to 10 patch, you put it in a nice one touch. Going to the Houston Texans. And J.D. Mosley. So that was good, guys. We had a nice Cody Latimer patch, Sammy Watkins jersey. This guy I like a lot. I wonder if he's still affordable on eBay. I don't know if he is. Aaron Murray. Okay, good night. Thanks for your help. What? I'm serious. Derek Carr auto. And Kelvin Benjamin. So definitely had some good hits tonight, but of course, what we're all looking for, a couple Allen Robinsons eluded us tonight, and that would be Jonathan P. Manziel and Blake. What is Blake's middle name? If your name was Blake Bortles. Blake Jeremy Bortles. All right, Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Skins. Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Skins. So we had a Pierre Garçon, and I know we had another one. We had a Ravens. We had Terrell Suggs. Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Skins. Ravens, Chargers, Cowboys, Skins. All right, so let's random these off. It is giveaway time, and I thought about it, and I was like, well, let's do it. Okay, well, we got to do these randoms here real quick for the peoples. I thought about it, and I was like, well, yeah, we'll do some, I'll throw a prize pack into the crew. But guess what? Everybody gets a prize pack tonight. Everybody gets a prize pack tonight. Told you I was feeling Oprah-ish. Because we are very thankful for you guys selling this thing out as fast as you did. So everybody gets a prize pack. I got 5 of them. Five prize packs. So let's do this. GM, Cozy. Going to jump over here. You guys are going to see the randomizer. I did this tonight, guys, in like a few hours. I love it. It's so much fun. I feel so, I don't know, just very, it's very humbling to be able to do this and just give stuff away. So these are randoms. We're not going to sell teams that don't really have hits in them. So let's do this Ravens card first. Just going to do this randomizer 3 times. Name on top gets this Terrell Suggs. 1. Name on top gets it. 3, the man who busted everybody's butt tonight, gets the Ravens card. All right. And then we got the Pierre Garçon. I'll do it 3 more times. Someone will get the Pierre. Just a little bonus. I've got 5 prize packs, guys. So we're going to random off the prize packs. And everybody gets one. You get a prize pack. 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 Everybody gets a prize pack. Because this is in celebration of the first night selling out a break as fast as we did. So, Brad J, hey, man, you got a Pierre Garçon in the prize pack coming. All right? So, let me write that down. So, Brad J. All right, let's get to the prize pack. So, here's how we're going to do it. Just going to take the prize pack and random the name, and that's the one you get. So we got prize packs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let me just make a tab here real quick. I'll just do it this way. Blake Breakness Bortles. I really want to know what you guys think. What would Blake's middle name be? Blake Allen. I think it's Blake Allen Bortles. That has a nice flow to it. So that's what we're going to refer to him for now when we get him. Blake Allen Bortles. And Jonathan P. Manziel. They just have a nice ring to them. Alright, so we got 5 prize packs. First prize pack up will be prize pack number 2. Okay, prize pack number 2, and it's going to go to the person that I hit this one time with. Prize pack number 2 is going to Brad J. So Brad J, gets prize pack number 2. I'm pretty sure I said thank you to everybody for filling out this break. So here we go. Just a little something extra from us here at Top Shelf Breaks. You know? Because this is the first time, the fastest break we ever sold. So they're just, you know, they're kind of like stocking stuffers. Top Shelf stocking stuffers. So let's see what is in number 2. Well, I would say that there's a Carlos Hyde Atomic Finest Refractor for you there, Brad J, and an Alan Michael Robinson. I'm guessing his middle name is Michael. This is Alan Michael Robinson and Carlos Daniel Hyde. Two of them for you guys, or two of them for Brad J. Okay, wrote that on there. We got 4 left. Let's go over here real quick. See what we got. Who's going to get the next prize pack? Next prize pack will be, if Brad comes up, we random again. So Brad, I'll take him out. Brad, OZ. Mick, you get prize pack number 1. The same number comes up, I'll re-random it. So here it is, right on top. Number 1. Got it. Here we go. We got a James Franklin Garoppolo. James Franklin Garoppolo, Prism Rookie. And a Kadeem Allen Carey. Very nice. And that is a finest. So a Garoppolo rookie and a Kadeem Carey rookie. OZ. Do you like to be called OZ or Mick? I always wondered that. So Mick gets 1. Heading off to Australia. So we've done 1 and 2. Next prize pack going out will be number, we already did 1. Next prize pack going out will be number 4. All right, Oz it is. Number 4 will be going to, Oz and Brad are out. We'll random again if they come up. Number 4 is going to Dave Pelaggi. Number 4. Number 4 for David Pelaggi. Speaking of which, David Pelaggi is coming here for Breakapalooza. And Freebiepalooza. Holy crap. Here we go. You guys saw this the other day. This is a Khalil Mack Valor. Sorry, the lighting's a little different over here because I'm using this camera. I don't feel like switching back over. So Khalil Mack for you there, Pelaggi. Thank you for all your excitement and support here. I think you got a hit or two tonight, didn't you, buddy? Alright. 1, 2, and 4 are gone. We just have to random one more time. The same names come up, we'll random again because I don't feel like changing them. All right, so there you go. Greg, this is your prize pack. Same number comes up. Yep. 1, 4, and 2. For two, we did. One, four, and two are out. Four, we did. One, four, and two are out. Come on. It's only one stupid number. Number three, it is. For Greg, here we go. Whoops, wrong camera. Greg, let's see what you got. Little stocking stuffers from Top Shelf tonight. Ah, there's Blake Allen Bortles. Blake Allen Bortles made an appearance. Finest rookie. And Kelvin Benjamin, finest atomic refractor. Okay. Blake Allen Bortles, Kelvin Benjamin. Let's go to Greg. Greg, are you Gregorio or Greg? Probably Greg. So Gregorio, and then the last pack. The last pack goes to J.D. Mosley, Oz, Brad, Pelagi, and Greg. Yep. This is the last pack here, which is number five. Little freebie stocking stuffers in appreciation. Oh, wouldn't you know it? JD hits the freebie spot in Triple Threads baseball for Tuesday night. Or whichever night he chooses, but that is a free spot for Jonathan David Mosley. I just made up his middle name, but JDMTTT spot. So, guys, thank you so much for all your support. I think we got a really good crew here. I'm really excited about everything. We are constantly making changes, you know, over here at Top Shelf Breaks, trying to get better, trying to make the experience better. And when people say this, you hear it, but now I know what it means when they say it. We can't do this without you. We just can't. I mean, I'd be sitting here like, I don't know what I'd be doing. I'd probably be over with the neighbors at their porch party setting off fireworks, not opening up cool cards and big hits. So it means a lot. We appreciate it. And let's get back into some stuff on Tuesday night. Let me check chat one more time. Dow Sub fan is in the house. What's up, man? Sorry I don't have any Michael Jordan golf clubs or sneakers here. Topps Triple Threads just went on sale today. I got three boxes now. It was Hey, I had a question, Dow. Remember Mac? Maccabeus? From our good old CSB days? You know, he was in our chat room on Thursday night. I was trying to find him on Twitter or his email or something. But I couldn't find him. He may not be on Twitter. So can you try and get me his information? Tweet it to me. But listen, guys, we'll be back on Tuesday night. Topps Triple Threads. And we do have the remainder of that case of Finest sitting in here. I mean, of our Inception. And we got this freaking monster, and we gotta figure out what to do with it. Does anybody know any super hockey weirdos? Some people who are just extremely silly about hockey, because this super six-pack stuff is good stuff. Kind of pricey, but we're thinking about maybe doing divisions with it. You know? Come on over here and do some super six hockey where breakness happens. Oh, Rasmus! That's Rasmus! I thought he was Mac, or does he use two of them there, Dal? Yeah, I see him on Twitter. Okay, thanks for that. I thought he was... Didn't realize that was... two of them. Congratulations, everybody. If you're getting in here now, we had this tonight, numbered to 10. I'm out of here, guys. Have a good day tomorrow in football. May your teams win. May you kick some butt in fantasy. And listen, I got to be honest. When you wake up in the morning and you say, hey, there was no Blake Allen Bortles hits tonight, or no Jonathan P. Manziel hits tonight, but you did hit something, there's nothing wrong with that. And remember, it wasn't just a dream. It was the real deal. Good night, everybody. More Than a Game is a good movie, by the way, if you haven't seen it. Thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks for chatting. Thanks for hanging. Grayson and Oz and JD and Greg. You guys, we got a really good thing going on here. So good night. That's it. See you Tuesday night, guys. Thanks for everything. Can't say it enough. Probably said it 100 times, but that's the way that goes. Appreciate it. See ya.